playing Anna Hill. I've been 30 minutes in already. Oh yeah, that's right. We were basically stuck here. We're gonna have to try and navigate ourselves back to the village without getting into a battle. And we get into a battle, we're gonna have to run, and we're being attacked. Yeah, we have 2 health. I got it. Why would I do that? Wait, self heal? Since when have I had this? Yeah, I'm gonna have to self heal again. The self heal didn't actually do much. I feel like we're gonna get more party members. Because it's giving me like options to do it to someone else. It's not automatically self-healing just my character. Well, it looks like that was my last heal. This thing has to die right then. Can I get a level up? No, I cannot. Go. Okay, I think we have to like fight the scorpion match next. This isn't the end. The one with the bear bottle on it is most likely the end. Yeah, I need you to heal me. Full armor right now. Wait, can we buy things at the end? This is a good question. Yeah, no, we cannot. She only asked if we want to stay in. Okay, he sells potions. Okay, 10% HP heal. 5 of them. I need all the potions. Okay, we have 0 gold left. We're still going into the shop. This guy sells swords. Wait, there's a legit iceberg as a sword? What's here? Directly to the fight. The boss battle is what we need. 51 health. And that thing does 10 damage. But we killed it in 2 hits. And I'm level 6 now. Nice. Probably should have went back and gotten the health plan. I should be fine. Really don't need to run into anything here. Okay, good. Wait, there's a chest in here. Steal your chest. Go and go. Can you not? It's locked. Wait, where's the strange guy though? Isn't that who we're looking for? Do we have to talk to you first? We probably have to talk to you first. Okay, save here. Apparently I may have loaded the wrong save. I mean, I'm gonna stay on this side, but no, I played even less on that one. 2 scorpions this time. That should be done in 4 attacks. Healing is basically making me lose more health than I'm gaining. I definitely need to heal now. That gave me 6 health. I am very lucky that that thing missed. I need to be self-healing. See, that gave me 30. Now I actually have a chance of winning this. If I hadn't done self-heal, I would have died. So you took him off. Well, now we need to know who he was. I have a feeling this man works with Kaiser. He mentioned Kaiser before he decided to attack me. He was planning on stealing the containers. Well, in that case, we must be cautious about my promise. You obtain the silver key. Here, take it. Take this, you will need it. Go to the east now, dig deep into the mines. I heard there is a monster inside the mines. If you kill him, come back to me and we will talk. Good luck. Next quest, that is. How do we get to another spot where we can like heal? I don't know, we're just going straight into the thing. Oh, you missed. Like, my life could have depended on that. I'm most likely going to die in my next fight, though. Save here. Yeah, there's no way we're making it through this entire thing without at least healing. Master, why me? Because you are a useless rat. You stink, little pig. You heard me. Don't let Key pass. If he breaks through our defenses, you will be dead. Sucks to be you, doesn't it? But I'm pretty sure I would die before I even get over there. I think I can actually afford better armor and a better weapon if I sold myself. What even is happening? Well, let's go back to the place. Not being attacked. Okay, I guess I really defeated all the scorpions, like. No, I have not. Hopefully this thing doesn't get lucky and insta-kill me. No, it's not gonna get lucky. It is very unlucky. The stone. How do I run away from? Oh, escape. Did the game just call me? What's wrong with you, man? Oh, we're back here. Nice. I definitely can't fight this. It's good. Oh, it says the floor is over there. I really need to get out of here. Like, being attacked way more this time around. I'll show the exit. Exit, and I'm glad I just saved. And where did all these enemies come from? Please don't let there be any. Any more enemies? Okay, thank you. Okay, give me some better armor. That is not the armor place. This is the armor place. Oh, hey, I can sell my potions. Don't think I can sell these keys, though. I probably need them. Wait, I have perfect armor already? Then I need a perfect sword then. Cause the magic thing would have been 64. I need to unequip it first. How much gold do I actually have? Oh, I'm one short. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to go fight something very weak in the other island then. Please, find a rat. Like, there's plenty of rats here. Even go off the pathway. How are there no rats here anymore? Thank you. Watch me one hit this river. No weapon. Okay, not getting attacked. Just gonna escape. Like, kinda wanna be full health for this. Like, or at least close to full health. Floor 3. Hey, we can fight this thing at full health. We're gonna do of course, this thing. And it does 28 damage. I should have just fought the thing. I didn't even get the sound field. I needed that 9 health though. Yeah. can't let you pass. You are dead now. Imp, attack. Oh, so I have to fight that thing anyway. That's a problem. So we are gonna have to be a bit higher level to fight that thing.